With cases growing exponentially, we must also begin to conserve testing capacity, reserving PCR testing for higher risk groups. This is why we're changing our recommendations today for use of rapid tests. From this point forward, we recommend that rapid tests be preferentially used for those who have symptoms for most people. If you are symptomatic and have access to a rapid testing kit, we encourage you to use that test instead of going for a PCR test. If you test positive and have symptoms, consider that as confirmation that you have COVID-19.